to hell. And next time you will yell at me, my fist will end so smooth, right into your cheek, so fat and full. I say yes, I will work for the people but not for you. So hide your angry face, that's the best thing for you to do. Hey Mr. Bossman, you have pulled in the yard in your three-floored house running like San Bernard. But the judges in your factory don't even have a break, because your son wants to buy a new estate. Remember, it will be so hard to stay inside your castle of the paper for a long, long time. I say yes, we